নিত্যানন্দ পদদ্বন্দ্বম যেষাং হৃৎকরণিকালে নিত্যানন্দ পদদ্বন্দ্বম যেষাং হৃৎকরণিকালে তেষাং দাসানুদাসস্মি। গৌড়ীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি শ্রী শিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল, until and unless you have 100% inclination, saranagati, until and unless you have 100% saranagati inclination, you cannot speak about that absolute truth. Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, until and unless you have 100% inclination saranagati, you have no right to speak about that absolute. You cannot speak about that absolute truth. That is the main problem. Today is the appearance day of Srila Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. First of all, Prabhupada speaking, if we are established in this absolute truth, then we can realize, then you can realize Guru Tattva. If we cannot understand, realize Guru Tattva, our bhajan cannot start. Hari bhajan cannot start. Prabhupada speaking, if we are not established in Guru Tattva, then we cannot start our actual Hari Bhajan. Maybe it is like Hari Bhajan, but not actual Hari Bhajan. Actual Hari Bhajan means avideya. Actual Hari Bhajan means bhajdhatu means sevayam. Actual Hari Bhajan means direct seva. I mean avideya. So actually, if we are not established in Guru Tattva, Guru Darshan, we cannot start actually Hari Bhajan. It is like Hari Bhajan, not, but actually not Hari Bhajan. In the name of Hari Bhajan and Hari Katha, in the name of Hari Bhajan and Hari Katha, those who are misguiding common people, we common people so foolish that we want to be cheated by them. That's why we are cheated. In the name of Hari Katha and Hari Bhajan, in the name of Hari Katha and Hari Bhajan, those who are misguiding the whole population, we common people so foolish, we want to be cheated by them, that's why we are cheated. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, if we are 100% sincere, 100%, you can touch your body, heart, and speak if you are sincere or not. In that case, it is the responsibility of Balaram, Nityananda, to guide you. If you are 100% sure that you are sincere, 100% sincere, then that it is the responsibility of Nityananda Balaram to guide you properly. Because it is a standing instruction, standing commitment by Ballavji Maharaj, Nityananda. Nityananda Stokam, you already Ato ba saṃsāraṁ buditarana dāyo mahilaget. The total responsibility lying with me. The only thing you will have to prove that you are 100% inclined. That much you will have to do. All other responsibility up to me. You leave me. Then I can guide you properly. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, that those who are running here and there to get satsanga, those who are running here, very chanchal, restless, running here and there to get satsanga. To be frank, even they don't understand what is satsanga. Even they know, don't know what is satsanga. But they are running for satsanga like mad. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving us warning. Man, come on. You are running here and there. You think pure sadhu Vaishnava is available everywhere in market. You think so, na? You think pure Guru Vaishnava is available in market. You can go and get, you have money power. You can go and get satsanga. Not that. Foolish. Satsanga prapate pungir bahuvir sukriti purva sanchitai. Sukriti, bhaktin mukhi sukriti, bhagan mukhi sukriti, which can give you some enjoyment, affluence. You are doing Harinam, doing Hari Bhajan. Who knows who is doing Hari Bhajan? Who can arrest us? Who can detect us? At present is very, very critical situation. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you are running here and there to get sadhu sangha, but be sure, whole world, if you search, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if you search whole world, if you search the city, village, and different pilgrimage, it's rare. If your luck is favorable, by chance you can get satsanga. And also you are running here and there pilgrimage. What is the utility of that pilgrimage? What is the utility? If you go to Tirtha, if you cannot get sadhu sangha and harikatha, what is the use of Tirtha? What you can see with this material eyes, you cannot see. With this material eyes, you can see, cannot see this Navadvip, this Vrindavan, the Ayodhya, you cannot see. But everybody running here and there to see. You cannot see. That's why about Vidurji Maharaj, one of them, Dadas Mahajan, one of them. About Vidurji Maharaj, Mahabhagavat, Yudhishthir Maharaj, the great, speaking, Tirthi Kurvanti Tirthani Santasti Nagadavirtaha Bhavad Vidha Bhagavataha Tirthi Bhuta Swayam Prabhu. You yourself is a big pilgrimage. Narottama Thakur writing nicely. Tirtha Yatra Parishram. You understand Bengali? Tirtha Yatra Parishram Sakali Manirvam Sarva Siddhi Govinda Charan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Narottama Thakur speaking. Tirtha Yatra Parishram. Only you are unnecessary, you are going to take trouble to run here and there, spending 80,000 or 1 lakh for train fare, plane fare, everything. Unnecessary. And going to get asasanga, not satsanga. Why you are speaking this? Yes, this is the case. Because Swarup Lakhan and Tatasya Lakhan can speak what result you are getting out of your effort. Swarup Lakhan and Tatastha Lakshan. Swarup Lakhan means that symptom already there in the object or the man. You need not go outside. That is called Swarup Lakhan. Tatastha Lakhan, external some symptom by which you can detect, oh, this is the reason. So I am bound to speak this way under the guise of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what to speak. Like Sahaja, I cannot say. So, Narottama Thakur speaking, Tirtha Yatta Parisham Sakali Manirbham Sarva Siddhi Govinda Charan. Tirtha Yatta, you are traveling here and there, Tirtha pilgrimage. Unnecessarily, you are taking trouble to run here and there and spend your money and valuable time. Valuable time you are going to waste. Actually, Sarva Siddhi Govinda Charan. All Siddhi resting there. unto the lotus feet of Govinda Charan. Mean, it means clearly, all Siddhi resting unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. Because you cannot get in contact with Govinda, material state. So, Sarvasiddhi Govinda Charan means, Sarvasiddhi Govinda Charan means Sarvasiddhi Guru Vaishnava Charan. In Guru Charan, I can find all Tirtha, all pilgrimage there. Vishnu, I can find. So that's why Yudhishthira Maharaj crying and speaking, you yourself is a great pilgrimage. And still you are running here and there to purify all common people. I know. You have taken resolution to deliver all bonded souls. Because in Bhagavata you know already one slok, many times I speak before. Jano sa krishnad vimukha sa daivad adharma sila sa sudukhitasya anugrahayeho charantinunam bhutani bhavyani janardhanasya. Those were agent of Supreme Lord. They are traveling here and there in different pilgrimage. They are going to deliver all common people. Those who are bonded souls, they like to deliver them. It is the only duty they have, responsibility. No other self-interest. They are only running here and there to deliver all common people. Those who are averse to Supreme Lord, Kalau Narajan Jagatam Param Gurum. This slok, very nice. So they are not going to worship anyhow. They are not going to worship Supreme Lord. So those who are bonded soul, for them, those who are pure Guru Vaishnava, they take travel, taking travel to run here and there, to purify all bonded soul. That is their only duty, nothing else. Why they have this kind of power? Because bhakti is there. Actually, bhakti is shakti. Nobody knows. Bhakti is the only shakti. That is why Guru Vaishnava can go here and then deliver common people. Those who are foolish people, they are running in the base of sannyas and brahmachari, running in here to collect money and same name and position. I am not speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Narottama Thakur, they are speaking. Arthalab eyase, bhramya fili deshe deshe. Arthalab eyase, to collect money, dollar. Any amount of money cannot give me security. Any amount of insurance, body insurance or any kind of insurance, cannot give me security. That's why Guru Vaishnava never care. Guru Vaishnava never try to collect money, this, that, this. They never. Simply wastage of money. Simply wastage of time, not money. Yeah. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Arthalab eyase bhumiya phire deshe deshe. Narottama Thakur writing. This is our motto. Actually, in the commentary of Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can see, first of all, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, that preaching is only possible for those who are having pure bhakti, actual bhakti. Without bhakti, what you can give? Without bhakti, what you are going to distribute? If you don't have bhakti, you are bhaktiless, how you can go and distribute bhakti? It's not possible. That's why Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing there, actually, bhakti is the sarup shakti. So this sarup shakti, bhakti, Preaching is only possible if you have bhakti. Bhakti is shakti, otherwise you cannot preach. At the time of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, that was one special case. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord Himself, at the same time acting as devotee, and He is distributing all bhakti, causeless mercy, without any reason. Patra patro vicharanam na kurute na saparang vikshate deya deyo bhai vimarsaka nahi nava kala pratiksha prabhu. This is only applicable for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not applicable for Krishna. Only applicable for Gauranga Mahaprabhu, this sloka. You are useless. You have no quality. Okay, no problem. You have saranagati? Yes, okay. If you have only saranagata sincerity, 100%, there if you some duplicity is there, then Nityananda Balaram cannot excuse you. Be careful. I am Nirguna Brahma. I have no quality, Maharaj. Okay, no problem. Still Nityananda can keep up. Provided you are sincere, 100% sincere. No duplicity, Nityananda cannot bear any. And in Bhagavata you can find there Narad ji speaking in front of Jamal Arjun, Bhiksha. They are actually two sons of Kuber. Two sons of Kuber, they previously. Now Jamal Arjun they become. For them, Narad ji Maharaj, the great Bhakti Acharya, speaking, Asato Simedandasya Daridram Paramanjanam. Asato Simadandasya. Asato Simadandasya Daridram Paramanjanam. Those who are not actually sincere. Asat. Asat means? Asat means they have total, you know, bhava inside about thinking power, about all material things. Asata. Asat means which is not perpetual. Asat means which is not perpetual, but you have concentration on all those impractical matters. Avastav. You are thinking all the time about wife, children, these, all the time. Money, position, is called asata. Those who are busy with thinking, all those material matters. Matters mean? And those who are beyond this material thinking, they are actually sata, provided they are in contact with Supreme Lord. If you are having all full control over your sense organ, everything, but still we cannot give you certificate. We are not sahajya. If you have total control over your sense organ, every mind, everything, still we are not going to give you certificate that we have, you can come out. We are not so foolish. That's why you can find there actually in Bhagavatam, Viprat Dishara Guru Jutat Aravindanava Padarabinda Bimbutat Sapacham Varishtam. Viprat Dishara Guru Jutat Aravindanava. Aravindanava Padarabinda Bimbutat. Those who are not having any conception about the Supreme Lord, His lotus feet. No connection, no affinity, nothing. No conception. But they are actually getting control. They have power to get control over mind, sense, organ. Five karmandriya and five ganandriya. After all, the leader of all is mind. Mind is 11th indriya, sense, 11th, the strongest of law. Because if mind not going to cooperate with you, any action done is useless. That's why you can remember in Rasa Leela, Panchadhyaya was speaking. You can remember previously. Very nice. Manasapi. This slow. So they actually If you are getting control all over your five karmendriyo, five ganendriyo, and after all mind, still there is no guarantee. Because Prabhupada speaking, after getting control over your sense, everything okay. But now if you are not in contact with Sadhuguru Vaishnava, then be sure you are going to become a Mayavadi. After getting control over sense, what is your ultimate goal? It is not a gymnastic feat. I can put iron ball and show muscle there. Not that. Prabhupada speaking, if there is a, okay, and find, oh, he get control over all sense of, but after that, what is your target? What is your target? If your target is to live the seva of Supreme Lord, then be sure you are going to become Mayavadi. Even after getting control over our sense of everything. Still, you can, yes, surely, 100%, you can become Mayavadi. That's why Brahma in 10th canto speaking, O Prabhu, arujya krichena param padam tataha patati adha anadrita yushmat angra. Very carefully, very, very astute and finances everything, and they are going up and up. After that, they are laughing. We attend Brahma. But actually, that still after that, they are going to fall down. They are surely going to fall down, Brahma speaking. Arujya Krishna, Arujya Man, they are going up in Bhajan. Krishna. Very tight effort, very hard effort. Arijya krichena param padam tataha patati adha. Why? Because they ignore your seva, charan seva. So they cannot come out successful. It's a very big problem. So now actually point is that Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking, you are going to recharge those pilgrimage. In Shastra it is written, those are pilgrimage, in Bhagavad glorification, Padma Puran, you can go. Those who are Pakhandi, heartless, they are doing all sinful activities, aparad, in Dhamma. So Dham actually, going to lose some power. Then after that, those pure sadhu, they are going to recharge the pilgrimage. That's why it is written, Bhavad Vida Bhagavataha Tirthi Bhuta Swayam Prabhu. Tirthi Kurvanti Tirthani. All those pilgrimage, Tirthi Kurvanti Tirthani. You are going to different pilgrimage to recharge so that all common people come and get some power. And Tirtha Yatra means wastage of money for you. But if you can get association, good association, that is also dangerous because association, you are getting good association, nanra, okay. But it also cannot help your bhajan. In big way. Suppose you are going to Triveni Sangam. You are getting good association. Nice. But that association not going to give you bumper success. Why? That association is good association, 100%. But that association is not for Gauri Sampradaya, from Ramanuja Sampradaya or different Sampradaya. In that case, you cannot come out 100%. Bumper success you cannot get. You are getting satsanga. Satsanga you are going. You are not going to lose anything. Satsanga. Getting some power. But to understand your bhajan, to go up and up in your bhajan, it is 100% necessary that you will have to get the association of your sampradayik sadhu. Big sadhu. Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj was there. all people coming, all big, big acharya, they are coming to pay dandavat to him. What is the reason? You know, you've been there also. Many, every, Japataka Maharaj, everybody, who not, everybody coming to pay dandavat to him. Why? Darshane pavitra karo itumar gun. A Vaishnava can purify you by his own darshan. Whereas you will have to go, take bath in Ganga, you will have to take travel, go up to Ganga, take bath, then you can become purified. Sampradayik sadhu, never mind, I am not criticizing anybody. Sometimes you can think that I am criticizing, but not at all, I have no interest. From heart I am speaking, I have no interest to criticize anybody. But in Shastra it is written, if you speak all about the absolute truth, apparently it seems that you are criticizing, you are not going to lose anything. It's good, Bhaman Goswami Maharaj writing in one book. 100% Sadguru mele ved batave gyan kare upadesh, kaila ka maila chute jab aankh kare pravesh. I explained this sloka before. Sadguru mele bhed batave. What do you mean by bhed batave? You think Guruji, Guru Vaishnav, pure Guru Vaishnav, they have discrimination? No! Tulsidas ji wanted to speak, Sadguru mele bhed batave. If you meet with Sadguru, Sadguru going to give you instruction, my son, don't go there. They are sahajiya. Don't go there! Like Gaurakishore Babaji. Hey, where from you are coming? I am coming from Navadvip. There was nice Harikatha. Harikatha? Brahmar Gita. Don't go there! Why? I am going there to get satsanga. Don't go there! There is not satsanga. Don't go there! It's not Harikatha. But you see, everybody crying there, rolling down on ground, out of ecstasy. No! It's not prema. You are foolish, number one. That's not prema, it's kama. Kama, kama, it seems. Sometimes kama and prema, you can get confused. Because you are foolish, you can get confused. To understand what is actual kama, what is prema. You cannot understand. So you think Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj going to criticize? Where the speaker sitting, that mud, 20 hands full mud, you'll have to cut and throw outside, that is impurified. Impurified. Then you have to fill with new Ganga mud. That place is totally contaminated. And he was not speaking Harikatha, he was speaking money, 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 sweeter than honey. He was speaking, that was not Harikatha. He was not speaking. You think it is Harikatha, it is like Harikatha, but he was speaking, singing all the time, money, 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 sweeter than honey. He was speaking this way. Yeah, you cannot understand. That's why Jiva Goswami Pada all Goswami, who is going to listen? I am madman. I am not ready to go to foreign country. I know who is going to hear. I am foolish, idiot. Like dog, I am barking. Who is going to hear me? Foolish, wastage of time. No, nobody can hear. Nobody can hear. Even they are not ready to allow me to cut their maya. If I go to cut their maya, they can kick me. If I go to cut their maya out of my mercy, they can kick me. Go away. I know. Many times this happened. Thousands of times. Yes. So you see, it is actually What I am speaking now? Just now? Huh? Yeah.
It's not really Harikatha. They're only saying money, money, money.
So Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj surely not going to criticize. If you say Gaurakishore Babaji criticizing, it is Shastra, our Guru Varga speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, that among all those Paramahansa, we can get maximum benefit from Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. Those who are Paramahansa, they are less interested. They are concentrating on their own bhajan. They are not going to pass any remark. Only we find Gaur Kishore Bhajan speaking so heavily all the time. Mean we are going to get benefit. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj speaking, those who are speaking heavily, Sadhu Guru Vaishnav, we are very unlucky. Those pure Guru Vaishnav speaking so heavily to cut our maya, we are so foolish, we think they are our enemy. We like to drive them away. Even in one society, I can show you, the infighting going on. They are in newspaper, they are speaking so many things, rubbish against one another. They cannot allow him to go to Bombay to speak Harikatha. He cannot allow that devotee to go to Bangalore here to speak Harikatha. Don't allow him, this Maharaj in Calcutta. We cannot allow him to speak. So better if we can become a politician, big political leader is good. We can sign. Why you have come, taken trouble to come here to become sadhu? All the time we are searching opportunity. How to attack a pure Vaishnava? With tulsi in hand, with shalgam in hand, I can speak. This much truth. I am so overconfident. They are acting as acharya, always searching. If you can find little fault, you can attack him. They are always trying. They are not going to help in pure devotional field. This is the situation. So Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj not criticizing. What Tulsidas Ji Maharaj speaking, Gurudev can speak this way. When Gurudev is bound to speak something heavy, it seems it is criticism. But in Shastra it is written, still it is not criticism. Prabhupada speaking, To guide a sincere devotee, I mean disciple, if Gurudev is bound to speak heavily, but still he is not going to criticize. It seems he is going to criticize, but not criticize. It is the responsibility of Gurudev to show you, don't go that way. Don't go there. Come here. It's not criticism. They are also here, Prabhupada speaking. You think Gurudev, you think Prabhupada criticizes, not that. So, Ved Batave means it is the responsibility of Guru Vaishnava to guide you properly, to show you the right way. It's the wrong way you are approaching. And just 10 minutes before I was speaking, Sampradayik Sadhu. I am not criticizing. Also, sometimes Ramanuja Sadhu coming in front of you, Nimbar, I pay them prostrated dandavat, everything. Even Ramanandi Sadhu also. Because it is my duty to pay Dandabhad. Who am I? I am very insignificant creature. I pay Dandabhad, collect Kripa, discussing some Harikatha with them. But that doesn't mean that I am going to lose my own position. Be careful. That doesn't mean I am discussing Harikatha with them, hearing something, speaking something. That doesn't mean that I am going to lose my own position. One time I was bound to speak. If the whole world going against me, I am in Vyasasana, I am sitting. If the whole world going against me, still I am not going to leave Prabhupada. You can cut and throw me. Still my half body can speak Prabhupada, Prabhupada. Yes. That much faith I have by the mercy of Gurudev. So it is not criticism, it seems it is criticism. And also, Rupa Goswami was speaking, actually, you will have to do Sampradayak Sadhu association. Sampradayak Sadhu. If you can get Sampradayak Sadhu, then you can get some power. I mean, in your bhajan field. Many times I told you, see, I cannot serve a Ramanandi Sadhu, Ramanuja Sadhu. Are, Maharaj, I have scope. I know he is actually out of maya. He is nice. Doing bhajan, okay. Maybe he is not from Gauriya Sadhu. Many times Jiva Goswami Pada speaking this thing, I used to quote. Guruva Gaya Tatsevan Avirodhena Cha. Jiva Goswami says, Guruva Gaya Tatsevan Avirodhena Cha. Anisham Opi Vaishnavanam Sevanam Sreya. If my Gurudev giving order, all different sampradayak sadhu coming, you must take care of them. You can pay dandavat. But to get bumper success in bhajan, I must get the association of pure Gaudiya sadhu. Because his rasa, his bhava is totally different. His rasa, his bhava, totally different. And my rasa, my bhava, sampradaya in my own sampradaya is quite big difference there. So is Rupa Goswami Pada speaking, Jiva Goswami Pada speaking this way. You will have to go for a sampradayak sadhu sangha. Then you can get. Now actually, why I am bound to make background before speaking something about Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya Vyasavatar? I can remember, I already told you that Vyasavatar is Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, Shaktavesh Avatar of Supreme Lord. At the same time, Vyasadeva and Kusuma Pido Sakha, one. Together, jointly, become today, we find as Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. Hello? He is Vrindavan. The sloka I speak about Jiva Goswami Pada, I should clearly speak some meaning. Otherwise, why I speak the sloka? I should speak. Otherwise, I cannot. Only Sanskrit knowledge cannot give me clear conception. Only kipa, we need kipa. We need full kipa of Guru Vishnu to understand fully. That's why actually Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to speak. Guru Vagbhaya, if I take permission from Gurudev and Gurudev give me permission to go for the association of different sadhu, okay. Gurudev specifically says, you can go there. Nice, you can do. Guru Vagbhaya tat sevan avirodhena cha. Basically, we'll have to think very clearly. I am going here and there to go sadhu seva. Is going to hamper my original Guru Seva? If my original Guru Seva is hampered, I am going to lose. In that case, that Seva cannot give you success. Follow? That's why Jiva Goswami was speaking, Guru Vagdaya tat sevan avirodhena cha. Avirodhena cha, na virodhena cha. If it is not contradictory, if it is not this Seva, not going to put some impact on my original Guru Seva. Provided this Seva not going to put one great impact on my original Guru Seva. Otherwise I can lose. That's why he is writing, there's a Guru Bhagaya Tat Sevan Abhirodhena Cha Annesham Opi Vaishnavan Sevanam Seva. All different kind of Vaishnavi concern. But basically they are doing bhajan of Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord. Maybe they are doing Ramchandra Bhajan or Sri Sampadaya, the Lakshmi Narayan. Okay. On spiritual level, they are okay. Regarding rasa, there is difference. Okay. But you are not going to lose anything. Okay, they are sadhu. Okay, no problem. But to get bumper success in your own bhajan, siddhi, then you will have to be careful that he is sampradayik sadhu, very nice sadhu, high class. He is very careful. That's why actually Jiva Goswami was speaking this way. So there is so many judgment, so many analytical judgment we can get. First point is that we want to worship Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya because today is the best Vyas Puja today. Today is Vyasa Puja. Without worshipping Vyasadeva, I cannot take prasadam. Big problem. But what I cannot see, what I cannot feel, how I can go for Guru Seva, Vaishnav Seva, Vyasa Puja, how I can go? The object I cannot see, what I cannot see, what I cannot feel, how I can worship that thing? What is beyond my human comprehension? Guru Charan is beyond human comprehension. I am going to apply my brain, material brain, to worship Guru Pad Padma, Vyasadeva, but I can come out failure, 100%. What I cannot see, can you see the lotus feet of Gurudev? Can you see the lotus feet of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Can you see in Parampara, can you see the lotus feet of Vyasadeva? Krishna ite chaturmukhai Krishna sevanmo. Bamaite narode ramo hoti narodo hoite vyas madhukahe vyasada Parampara. If you like to break some line, then you are going to get a big feedback. Feedback, you know. You are going to break line. Hey, Gurudev is speaking this way. Well, I can preach newly this thing. No, foolish. But Gurudev speaking what? Gurudev speaking what? Siddhanta, what? You have to speak this way. Whole world can speak you are big acharya. Who care, man? Krishna not going to give you certificate that you are big sadhu. Krishna not going to give. Whole world can run behind you. Oh, great sadhu, sadhu. Who? What it concerned to us? You have to stay in line. Totally. That's why Popa speaking, slightest deviation from the track of your Guru Pad Padma can ultimately throw you away from your bhajan track. Apparently it seems that you are in line. Ah, maybe Maharaj, a little difference with Gurudev. Little different Gurudev. Little different. But that little different today, tomorrow it can increase the difference. And departure. Hardly can throw out. So Boba speaking, slightest deviation from the track of your Guru Pad Padma can ultimately throw you away from bhajan. Be careful about that. Vyasadeva is who? Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. Prabhupada speaking loudly. Be sure that Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is the only Guru in our line. Oh my God, only Guru? There is no Guru? Prabhupada speaking, shouting. Be sure that Vrindavan for Gaudiya devotees, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is the only Guru. Can misunderstand only Guru? No Guru? You don't understand. What Prabhupada means to say, even so many disciples, those who deserve to be a disciple of Prabhupada, they couldn't understand Prabhupada. They leave Prabhupada. They couldn't understand the mood of Prabhupada. Until and unless you are 100% harmonized with Guru Vaishnava, you cannot feel the heart of Gurudev. Then you can develop some, you know, defecation. You cannot feel. 100% if you are, you know, harmonized with Guru Bhava, then you can feel. Totally. Then, disciple can understand the heart of Guru Pad Padma. Out of your own proficiency, you know, big, but you cannot understand anything. What is written there in scripture? You have to take help of a pure Guru Vaishnava, those who are in line. Raganuga, Rupanuga, Guru Varga. Jiva Goswami many times giving warning that you cannot allow this Vyasasan. You cannot allow this Vyasasan to all. You should reserve this seat only for some selected, you know, gigantic personalities. You cannot allow this seat for all. That's why Jiva Goswami was speaking very heavily. Jiva Goswami speaking, that actually bhakta sarago nirago divido parikirtita. Bhakta speaker, two types of speaker you can get. One is sarag. Sarag means sa plus rag. Sa means sahit, together with all anartha and desire, everything there. You allow him to speak, Eric, because he is a big, nice lecturer, Maharaj. You allow, but you are going to lose. Because all contamination there inside the heart is speaking Harikatha. Harikatha become contaminated. That's why in Padma Purana it is in Avaishnava Mukhad Giram Harikathamritam Savanam Naiva Kartabhyo Sarpa Chishta Jathapayo. Many times I told you, forget what I can do. Many times, repeatedly cannot speak. Because Gauriya Siddhanta is ocean, infinity ocean. If I go on repeating one thing, how I can get time? If snack touching one milk, one pot of milk is there, you will say, milk is ideal food, but still you are going to die if you drink that milk. Milk is not responsible. Snack is responsible, Santa. So, Harikatha Amritam Savanam Naiva Kartabhya. Though I know Harikatha Nectar, but see, matter is there, Kamini Kanchan is there, the speaker can speak nicely, billions of dollars in bank. Ah, very nice looking. Can speak. But that Harikatha is going to kill you. You are going to lose in your bhajan. And Nirag Bhadha? There is no desire, totally clean. What you mean to say, Cheta Darpana Marjanam, Cheta Darpana, your total heart is totally clean. Only you can get the picture of Supreme Lord as lotus feet there in heart. That is called pure devotee. Remember, 40 minutes ago I speak one slok, you forget. Janasya Krishnat Bhimukasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukkitasya Anugruhayeha charanti nunam. Nunam man nishchitam eva. Nishchit, knowing for definite. Definitely you should know that those pure sadhu, they have no self-interest. Believe me or not, they don't demand money from you. Nothing. Only they want to give you some bhakti so that you can cut this material bondage and go. Janasya Krishna Vimukasya Daivat Adharma silasya sudukkhesata. They are running for adharma. Adharma silasya sudukkhesata. They are not actually, all the time they are busy with material enjoyment, collecting this, that. For them, those who are pure sadhu, they are running here and there to bestow kippah on them so that they can cut material. Why you are thinking that you are woman? Why you are thinking that you are man? Why you are thinking? This minimum conception should go away from your heart. Then you are foolish. Minimum conception you cannot grow that you are Krishna Das. You are Anu Chaitanya. This minimum conception you don't have. How dare you speak about Rasa Leela, idiot number one? Minimum thing you don't have, you cannot feel that you are Chetan, Anu Chaitanya. This much you cannot feel. You are looking, there is woman, there is man, there is old man. Why you are looking this way? Is Guru Kipa? You think is Guru Kipa? Unity in diversity. And in diversity you should see unity. Advaita Gyan Tattva you cannot understand. Don't come in Gauriya Bhajan. Only wastage of time, contamination. What is written there? What is written there, actually? It is written there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself speaking. If you are not going to get Adhya Gyan, many big acharyas sitting, long ago, at present I am not going anywhere, that time. I was speaking. That unless you are established in Advaita Gyan Tattva, you are not a pure acharya. You cannot act as a pure acharya. I can explain this point. Then I can switch over to the topics of Vrindavan Dharma. It's same topics. Advaita Gyan Tattva. Badanti Tattva Vidam Yad Gyanam Advaitam. First of all, you should understand all Advaita Gyan Tattva. That supreme law is all pervading. Nothing else. Why you are seeking woman, man, this, that? External shape and design putting you in trouble. External shape and design going to put you in trouble. But Shankaracharya is speaking this way very, very nicely. Very nicely. Etat mangsho basati vikaram manasi vichintayo varam varam is written. Why you are feeling attraction? You are not enjoying Guru Kipa. Shankaracharya is speaking. Nari stano bharo nabhi desham drishtava manga moha besham etat mangsho basadi vikaram manasi vichintayo varam varam. Repeatedly you think, all shape and design you are seeing, all material ingredient. Material ingredient mean khiti apo tej morud bhom. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is just child, speaking with mother. In Chaitanya Bhagavad, you must read. To get bhakti, it is a strict instruction of Prabhupada. Daily we'll have to read Chaitanya Bhagavad. Prabhupada speaking, if you want to get bhakti. You can find there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sitting on waste stage, you know, meat pot, already cooked. Cooking was done, they throw on them. Swachi mother, hey, why you are sitting in dirty place? Come, quickly. How you speak that is dirty place? It's a topmost pure place. Huh? Pure place? Yes. Where Vishnu Naivadya was cooked here. So you think it's an impure place? Apavitra? Topmost pure place. How you know this? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, hey, what? And small, very small. One day Mahaprabhu giving khoi, you know, eh? Fried rice and light type of. Large, in Sanskrit we say large. They are actually with sweet, sandesh. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Swachima giving, hey Nimai, you sit and take, I am doing some homework. Then Nimai leave sandesh, I mean sweet, and large, and eating mud. Swachima shout, hey, why you are taking mud? I already give you sweet and this, that. Why you are speaking unnecessarily, chiding me? This is also mud, this is also mud. Sandesh is also mud. Huh? Sandesh is mud? Yes, is the bikar, reformation of mud. So why you are unnecessarily chiding me? What is the difference between this mud and sandesh? Oh, bikar. Oh my God, who teach you this kind of knowledge? Huh? This way, actually, taking the boy in lap and giving stone very nicely. How, who, where from you learn this thing? Swachi Mahaprabhu, I don't know, it's Supreme Lord Himself. So they are Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in childhood. That's why Prabhupada says you must learn, you must read Chaitanya Bhagavat daily. Daily. If time cannot permit, still you will have to find her. You will have to stop your prasadam and read Chaitanya Bhagavatam. Then you can understand what is bhakti. So you see, actually, it is written there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita, akarat opi vedabhyam strinam vishayanam opi. Why you are going to see she concentrated on shape and design? All useless. Today is there. Tomorrow shape can get deformation. So changeable. This world is changeable. Every fraction of second. Every fraction of second, your body metabolic system going to change. You cannot understand. Daily you are looking mirror. But if you look your own, you know, picture in mirror after 10 years. 10 years gapping. Don't see your How I can do Tilak Maharaj? You can do Tilak? I can also do this way. That's why. Without looking at mirror. Don't look. And after 10 years, if you look at you, you cannot, oh, so much change. But daily you are looking. This you cannot understand. So changeable world. This world is, you know, going to change every now and then, every fraction of second. So we should not concentrate on this changeable world, material thing. Now Vrindavan Das Thakur is the topmost guru. Vrindavan Das Thakur is the only guru, not topmost. Who was he? The only guru. The many people can ask, why only guru? There are so many guru. See, you are foolish, Prabhupada, you cannot understand my mood. In Ekayan Paddhati means, in State Bank, you know, one logo is there, one blue color, round, and one channel, one cutted channel. What do you mean? What do you mean by that? You cannot understand. But by the mercy of Prabhupada, I can, Gurudev, I can understand. I look at channel, I can understand. There is one round. That means all different kind of economical factors, they can be unified and should be channelized for the improvement of the whole country. Follow this meaning. Only one channel. Mean? Or should be channelized, should be an authentic channel. Follow. All economical sources should be channelized through this. The State Bank want to mean this thing. That's why this logo. So all our energy in bhajan, what we are doing, what we are feeling, all should be channelized through one authentic channel that is called Guru Parampara. If you want to see, I can see Vrindavan Das Thakur. Foolish, you cannot see. If you depend upon Gurudev, Gurudev can allow you. That's why Prabhupada speaking, Gurudev is the transcendental, transparent media. Transcendental, of course, but Prabhupada speaking, Guru Charan is the transparent media through which you can have clear vision. Guru Charan is the transparent media. Transcendental, of course, not to speak. Guru Charan is the transcendental media, but transparent media. Prabhupada speaking, Guru Charan is the transparent media through which you can get clear vision what is what. Jatha yatho darshan. Otherwise you can misunderstand. About Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, when Prabhupada speaking is the only guru of the Gaudiya Vaishnava, it's okay. Because if you think this way, in parampara line channel, you can find Abhinna Guru Pad Padma. Abhinna Guru Pad Padma. Abhinna. Non-different. My Gurudev, 100% resting on Prabhupada, lotus feet of Prabhupada. Prabhupada resting on the lotus feet of whom? Gaurkishore Baba. This way you can find Advinitananda Charanadayam. Jesham Hitkarnikalaye, Tesham Dasanudaso. Aham. It is written. While you are going to take sannyas, it is written. Nittananda Padadhanam Jesham Hitkarnikalaye. Tesham dasanudasos. This is written. Follow. Those who are keeping the lotus feet of Nityananda Prabhu in their heart, Hidaya Paddo. Krishnadas Kobir, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, Krishnadas Kobir, Krishnadas is saying, be sure, we are the servant of the servant of the servant of the servant of the servant. What is the glorification of Nitayar Charan Satya Taharo Sevakanatto Nitai Charan Sadakaro Ash. Don't try to do Kirtan. You can lose your bhajan. I am foolish. Don't do Kirtan. You can lose your bhajan. Show that we are Rupanuga bhajan. Very nice. We can project ourselves. Why we can take trouble to do all necessary playing kartal and taking trouble to south? You have to take trouble, no? But non-stop kirtan. You have to do non-stop. Those who are pure Vaishnava, you can search their life. It is not that they are speaking Harikatha for 2 hours. Their whole life there is actually Harikirtan going on. All their heart is one kind of musical instrument. Always playing and music coming out of heart. That's called Harikatha. It's always Harikatha. Nitai, Nitai Charan Sotto, Taharo Sebak Nitto. Nitai Charan Sadakarvas. The lotus feet of Nityananda is eternal, absolute truth. And those who are resting on the lotus feet of Nityananda, be sure, they are also Nitya. Nityananda is Nitya. And their Sevak, also Nitya. Eternal, eternally present there. Those are Sadhan Siddha, they are also going and getting same place, Siddha. But those eternally there, I can discuss some point. Very important point, because I am waiting. Some editing going on. That topics in details. About sannyas. Everything, all different, different topics. You can talk. Full topics. Complete answer. So Nityananda, his sevak, is who? Vrindavan Das Thakura. Vrindavan Das Thakura Mahasaya is the last disciple of Nityananda Prabhu. Last disciple of Nityananda Prabhu. And at the same time, you see, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Manushya Rochite Nare Oiche Gonto Dhanno. A human being can never write this kind of writing. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, praying, crying and praying all the time. If I want to write something about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, is all I can come out failure. Until and unless I am going to get full kippa of Vrindavanda. If I can get full kippa on Vrindavanda Thakur Mahasaya, then I can write. If I take bow, I can write myself resolution. Oh, I can write, I have proficiency. I cannot write. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. Dambho kori borni joiche toiche shakti nai. Out of my own vanity, if I speak, I can write about Chaitanya Illa. I am idiot number one. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, now. Dambho korini borni joiche toiche shakti nai. That kind of power I cannot get. All, every fraction of second, everywhere in Chaitanya you can find. All the time, Krishna Kaviraj Goswami praying unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. Vrindavan Lilar Bhas Chaitanya Da. Vrindavan Lilar Bhas Krishna Lilar Bhas Hoche that Bhas there. A Chaitanya Lilar Bhas Vrindavan Das. It's written repeatedly. So this way you see, we find that in Ekayan Paddhati, it is 100% perfect. In Ekayan Paddhati, this Siddhanta is 100% perfect. In Ekayan Paddhati, Guru Tattva is Akhanda Tattva. See, if I speak best, the lotus feet of Vrindavan Tattva, what wrong in it? Guru Tattva is Akhanda Tattva, indivisible Tattva. Indivisible Tattva, you cannot break. Is your Guru, my Guru? No. It's not possible. Sadguru Tattva, all unique Tattva. That's why Prabhupada speaking, Vrindavan Das Thakura Mahasaya is the only Guru in our. What wrong in it? If you search, you can find, say, really so? So Vrindavan Das Thakura Mahasaya is going to guide us properly in Shuddha Bhakti. Bhaktivinoda Thakura Prabhupada speaking, Vrindavan Das Thakur is the only personality, first personality, who started speaking about pure devotion. First, Vrindavan Das Thakur, name was Chaitanya Mangal. But when Lochandas Thakur writing Chaitanya Mangal, then all devotees speaking is Chaitanya Bhagavat. It was changed. Chaitanya Mangal. The Gonto, the book name was Chaitanya Mangal first. So in Chaitanya Bhagavat, Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, the only book written first about this pure devotion. very nice about pure devotional field. So nice writing. You can understand the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Even that time social situation. That time, what was the social situation, atmosphere? It was very clearly projected by Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj. Though also we can find one nice book by Prabhupada, is Bange Samajikata. Prabhupada wrote when Prabhupada was Brahmachari, Bimala Prasad. That's when Prabhupada wrote Bange Samajikata. Bange. Its name of the book is Bange Samajikata. Samajikata. A sister's situation is so toxic. Environment so toxic, cannot allow you to do pure bhajan. One rich man having so much money power, pet dog, pet cat, arranging marriage of pet cat. Ah, yes, laughing. Marriage, big festival, arranging. That day, that time, hundreds of rupees mean today, lakhs of rupees. Not hundreds of rupees. That time, if there is one paisa, I meet with some old man who was 90, he used to do service in railway. And how much money that time used to take? By 25 paisa. Huh? 25 paisa, yes. 25 paisa. Whole month spending for family expenses. After that, still depositing 10 paisa deposit. So cheap that time. Now you cannot conceive. Follow? So one big rich man, those are rich men, they are arranging pet cat, pet dog, their marriage, and inviting all people to take prasadam. Hey, prasadam means fish and not prasadam. Fish and meat. What cat can get? Prasadam. Prasadam of cat, prasadam of dog. Is prasadam. Not real prasadam. We mean prasadam mean Vishnu prasad. Prasad mean kipa. Prasad mean kipa. But they think I the uchishta of dog and cat. That's why Swami Maharaj used to say, cats and dog society, you are civilized society. You are very civilized. You know, they are in big festival, they arrange buffet system. Buffet. Yes. They arrange buffet system in marriage. They can come like dog and cat. They can take and eat. All uchista, each and everybody, taking. We say it is not buffet system, it is Bapala system. We say it's Bapala system, not buffet system. We say Bapala system. Buffalo can come and take whatever you like. Now, government is so foolish, so idiot. Arrange in different school. They arrange midday milk. That idiot minister. We like to worship him. If we get here in midday milk, they are all small boys from different family category, from Brahmin family. High sanskar is there. They are bound to sit with them to eat all this rubbish. Nonsense. That's why it is written. Hege, big philosopher. They say any political leader, should be a big philosopher. In my Gomata book, you can go through. There I already quote. Big philosopher. Big. They write. If they want to become a political leader, they must be a philosopher. Must be a philosopher. Otherwise, they are blind. Supreme Lord can never forget them. Life after life, they can become cat and dog, rat, they can take this kind of birth. So much degradation of this human society. How I can break your sanskar? I have right? I have no right to break your sanskar. Midday milk mean? All, you know, different people coming, cooking, and distributing. They can distribute money if they like to give. It's okay. We are not going to criticize. But it's 100%. If they are all get together at a time, there is big problem contamination. then life after death, they cannot become a spiritual figure. Because basic, they become contaminated. Basically, they are getting contaminated in school. They are not giving any spiritual training. At the same time, they are so idiot. They are going to help them to lose their own position. How you can check your own children? How? This way, situation is very bad. All rubbish. Degradation of humanity. Even they have no conception what reaction can be there in future. How we can expect that so small form children can become sadhu? How? Contamination in the beginning. This system should be stopped fast. All Bhakta Samaj devotees, they should apply. Application should submit. The system should be stopped. In other way, they can help. Anyway, in between, I was bound to speak this way. So now you see, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya writing so many things about the social situation. After that, he started speaking about the glorification of Nityananda. He wanted to write all about Nityananda Leela and Gauranga Leela, but it was the arrangement of Sri Krishna, Gauranga Mahaprabhu. How and why? Vrindavan Das Thakur was writing about maximum about Nityananda's glorification. After then he feared the book become very fat, so I had to stop here writing about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu writing. After that, when Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya stopped, then the rest of the Leela, Antim Leela of Gauranga Mahaprabhu is due. Because I already many times told, Ramanujacharya was ordered by Krishna to go up to that far. Vishnu Swami was ordered by Krishna Supreme Lord to go up to that far. Madhvacharya was... We should not criticize. After that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Supreme Lord acting as Acharya, giving this Achinta Vedavetta, then we can get all harmony. But previously they differ from each other. Madhvacharya, Nimbarkacharya, Vishnu Swami, Ramanujacharya, they differ from each other. There's some little bit conception. From Ramanujacharya, Shakti Siddhanta, from Madhvacharya, 100% believe in deity, Siddhanta. This way, from four sampradaya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu take one thing and give harmony, total harmony. Nice. So you see, so actually, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya was ordered up to that far. And that seva is due with Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj. Hey, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Now all devotees in Vrindavan, Purushottam, Dham, Navadvipa request Krishnadas Kaviraj. Could you take the trouble to compile the Antim Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Well, I can try. After that, all devotees, accompanied by all devotees, our Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami approaching the temple of Madan Mohan and crying and screaming, "Do you approve? What do you think?" Those devotees, they order me to write. Then in the meantime, the garland from the neck of that deity, Madan Mohan, fall down. Now everybody is shouting, "Gaur Haribo!" Then the garland was collected by Pujari and give, and the neck of Krishnadas Kaviraj, all Vaishnava the blessed by the mercy of Nityananda Gauranga, all devotees. Then started compiling Chaitanya Charitamrita. That's why you can find all different Leela written by Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya was already compiled by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami first hand in first chapters. Some after they started Madhya Leela and Antim Leela, all different Leela after Sannyas, big way. All analytical discussion. Radharani is dancing. Even Thakurani, Radharani dancing by seeing the glorification of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Written by who? Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. So many people can speak so many Siddhanta. But Siddhanta, this word means, if you speak Siddhanta, Gaudiya Siddhanta, material people can use this Siddhanta, this word in different way. But in Gaudiya Siddhanta, Siddhanta, in Gaudiya line, we by Siddhanta, we understand which is not changeable. People say, his Siddhanta is this, his Siddhanta is this, his Siddhanta is this. What do you mean by Siddhanta? You think Siddhanta is one kind of joking? Siddhanta mean? Not changeable. In legislative assembly, any law, you know, approved, is subject to amendment. Any law passed by Prime Minister or this, that, subject to be amendment. But the spiritual a line, our bhajan line, any Siddhanta gone, meaning past, is eternal. Siddhanta means eternal. Not that yesterday this Siddhanta was manufactured by that Maharaj. It's all foolish conception. Siddhanta means not changeable, eternal. Only it can come in front of you, appear. Like Veda, all different Richa or Veda appear in front of Jagavalka, Tisrisi, Lopamudra. Only Veda Richa can appear. Out of their bhajan, they can look. They can look. Not that they can write. Veda was not never written by anybody. Veda was compiled by Vyasadeva. Because he is Saktavesa avatar, automatically appear. On those mini rishis, they watch. That's why Vishwamitra, actually Gayatri Mantra, was discovered by Vishwamitra. Gayatri Mantra. Prachodayat Vishti, this mantra was discovered by whom? Vishwamitra Muni. So important. Nobody can change. So Veda not written by anybody is appear. Oh sadhu, they are watching and there memorizing. Memory power was big. Memory power was there. Now memory power very good. Every now and then speaking every. I also forget sometimes due to some problem. So this is actually Siddhanta. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya writing Chaitanya Bhagavat, and there Krishnadas Kaviraj was saying every now and then, every step, praying unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur so that there is no mistake on my part, no aparad I commit unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur. I am just Uchishta Charvan. Uchishta, you know, Vrindavan Das Thakur left, that Uchishta I am chewing, Uchishta, that much I am doing. I have no credit. Now at present everywhere different Siddhanta going, I myself say, I never heard from Prabhupada, how that? I'm thinking, maybe it's good. I will have to find some track where from this Siddhanta came originally. Follow. That's why Vishwanath Chakravartibad, Hariballabh Vishwanath Chakravartibad was in confusion. He couldn't understand. He is knowing Bhakaran, everything so great. But cannot understand. What is the meaning of Sare Chabbis Akhar? 24 and a half Akhar of Kamgayatri. Are half Akhar, half a full Akhar is there. Half Akhar, half syllable. How possible? Then Radharani came in dream. He was just fasting. Krishnadas Kaviraj was writing, I cannot disbelieve. At the same time, I cannot understand. How he cannot believe? If I cannot understand the meaning of that mantra, that mantra cannot show his full feature in front of me. If mantra is incorrect, follow, be careful. If your mantra given by Gurudev, you cannot understand, you are pronouncing wrong, you are thinking wrong, bhakti is not there, then out of that mantra you are not going to come out successful. Because mantra and mantra devata, mantra is identical with that mantra devata. You cannot change. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing this way, and Vishwanath Chakravartibad, the great, up to now, we cannot find such a commentary which is just parallel with Vishwanath Chakravartibad, Bhagavatam. Unparalleled, unbeaten, topmost. Because he was following previous Guru Bhargava. He never wanted to insult them. Siddha Sai Bhad. Ballabhacharya wanted to insult. First. Then Mahaprabhu became very angry. You must pay honor to previous Guru Bhargava. So after that, Vishwanatha Chakravarti was gone mad. How possible? Half word I never hear. How I can tally? If I cannot understand the mantra, then I cannot. Because Kamgayatri means is identical with Kamdev. Kamgayatri is just identical with Kamdev. If I cannot understand the mantra itself, how I can meet with Kamdev? I cannot meet Krishna in my whole life, so better I can leave my body. Whole night and day. Sitting at the bank of Radha Kunda, Sam Kunda, you know. Joint place, Sadakunda, there, fasting and crying. One day night, Radharani came in dream. Hey, Harivallah, get up! Don't express any doubt. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is pure Narma Sakhi, Kasturi Manjari. He is writing, but I cannot understand. You can understand. You go through Varnabhigamat, one book. You go. You can understand. I forget. One word is half word. It is, you can treat this word as half word. This way, 25 syllable, after the half syllable. This way. And Kamgati, every word is sometimes cheeks, sometimes head, everything, all. Throats, lip, Kamgayatri, all 24 portions of Kamgayatri, Kamdev, written there. 10 finger end, nail, is glowing such a way as Chandrama, Sarachabhis Chandrama, full moon. Anyway, so what I mean to say, Vishwanatha Chakravarti was the great. He's fasting, expressing doubt, how is possible? Then Radharani already give instruction. Even Advaita Gosai, reciting Gita, sometimes cannot understand the actual meaning. Fasting, you can go through Chaitanya Bhagavad. Fasting. Oh Prabhu, you please clearly speak me what you mean by this sloka. Otherwise I cannot take prasada. Night time Prabhu coming, hey, Advaita, get up. Is the meaning of this sloka is this? Oh, really? Take up and take prasadam and water. Are Advaita Gosai himself, his sadasiv, Mahavishnu Jagatkarta Mayayaja Sriyati Yadaha Tassa Avatara Eva Ayam, affirmative, Eva Ayam, Advaita Acharya. His Shakshat Mahavishnu is acting as devotee. I don't understand. So this way you see, some Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj are writing, and in between sometime you can find, I am giving so much argument, so much documents, still, if you are not going to grow your bhakti, cannot believe the lotus feet of Nityananda, then I am going to provide a fist, I mean, kick on the head. Eto parihareo je papi ninda parihar mean, Puriyan Sanskrit word, Puriyan mean, I am giving argument to reconcile your heart. Giving so much documents, one by one. Still you don't know. Then I can go into kick on your head. Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj. Then all common people say, hey, he is Vaishnav? He is going to kick on our head? Vaishnav never speak this way. One devotee is speaking in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada become like fire. Prabhupada shouting. I must leave your association. You go out. I cannot see your face. You have done aparad unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj, the great Vyasadeva. I don't like to see your face. Go away. Written there in article. I can show you. You have done aparad. He is expressing doubt. He is kicking. Prabhupada is going to kick. It's not Vaishnav. Oh my God. Get out. Just. I don't like to see your face. Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj writing. They cannot understand. Whereas Bhaktivinoda Prabhupada writing, come on man, if you have bhakti, you can understand the actual meaning. Why Vrindavan Das Thakur wanted to provide kick on your head? Guru Bhargava speaking, you see actually, so much spiritual argument, one by one, given. but still you are not ready to accept. In that case, the ultimate medicine is my kick. Ultimate medicine what? You don't know? You understand? Uchishta of Vaishnava and water wash of the lotus feet of Vaishnava and the dust particle from Vaishnava. All three topmost medicine in the world to get bhakti. Eh? Topmost medicine. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself speaking. He is growing fever in Gaya. No medicine effective. After Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, here you go and get the water wash of a pure Brahman. Then they bring, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu put on head and drink. All fever gone. To prove the glories of pure Brahman, pure Vaishnava, devotee. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu acting this way. So you see, why Guru Bhargava speaking that the ultimate medicine is a dust particle from the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj. So Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj, out of his own causeless mercy, wanted to provide kick on my head so that I can change my brain and conception, I can grow bhakti. Why you cannot accept this Siddhanta this way? You can remember I told many times that whole Gauriya devotees under the guidance of Sivananda Sen, they are going to Purushottam Dham to meet their heart, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In the midway, they are waiting many places. They are making tent to rest, take rest there. There one day, Nityananda Prabhu became very hungry. Hey, where is Sivananda? I am so hungry. Sivananda not arranging any prasadam. Very angry. Then giving cards. Sivananda having three or four sons. They are going to die. And not arranging prasadam too late. I am so hungry. Nityananda Prabhu become very angry. Angry? Showing angry attitude. Not actually angry. Akrodha Panavananda Nityananda Rai. If you see Maharaj, Nityananda showing angry attitude. No! It is written in Kirtan. Akrodha Paramananda Nityananda Rai. Akrodha means no angry attitude there. No trace. No smell of angry attitude. But still, he is expressing this kind of lila. Then after that, Sivananda Sen, after Bhiksha. Bhiksha, you know? Madhukuri Bhiksha coming. Then a wife crying. A Gosai curse. My four sons going to die shortly. Gosai curse. Who? Nityananda Prabhu. Then Sivananda Vika. Why? Well, you are so late. He's very hungry. Then wife crying so heavily. Then Sivananda says, you actually foolish number one. Why you are crying? Let my three or four sons die in the name of Nityananda. It's very good. Let my three or four sons die. Why you are crying like foolish? Huh? After then, going to pacify Nityananda. Hey! Coming Sivananda. Then stand up and provide a kick on the chest of Sivananda. You foolish? Not coming? So left? I'm hungry? Then Sivananda Sen started dancing with cloth, opening cloth and dancing. Today I am very happy. Today you are making me sole agent of your kepa. In different business, you see, the Tata agency is this agency. But now you are making me sole agent of your kepa. You are giving this one. Now you accept me as your own servant. I am very happy. Those who are common people, they are always with some argument, septic mind. They cannot understand. So all meaning we should get under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava. Personally, if you buy so many books and get meaning useless, you cannot get. Big problem. So Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya wanted to kick on my head to purify my brain and conception, inconceivable kipa, given by Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. all lecture writing so nice, Nityananda Gauranga Leela. If you go every day, I promise you, you can shed tears if you don't have aparat. Every time if you read and you can shed tears, get bhakti. You need bhakti or something else? I was speaking about that in that day I was speaking, na? One big Vedanta Sabha going on. I told that then, all big Vedantist, they are speaking. I'm a small sadhu. Then you go, you also speak. I have no proficiency, nothing. How I can be? Actually, no, you must speak something. Those big Pandit, they are speaking about Vedanta Tattva. The small sadhu, very poor sadhu, with folded hand. I know nothing about Vedanta. But they order me, so I'm bound to speak something. They started speaking about the realization of Vedanta. One or two sloka. After that lecture was over, this all Pandit, they stand up. And sadhu, sadhu, how you get this kind of conception? Where you read Vedanta? Actually, I never read Vedanta. Huh? We read Vedanta. We are not giving this kind of realization. How you get? Then the sadhu putting question in front of that sadhu putting question in front of all Pandit. They are big scholar, erudite scholar. But first I have one question in front of you. What question? That when you started Vedanta, what was your ultimate goal? They say, we started Vedanta, we wanted to become a big Vedantist. Earn name and fame. So you are? So you are at present? All big scholar. You wanted to read Vedanta to become a big Vedantist. So you are? How you? When I take, I am Murkha. I am actually Murkha. I take Vedanta and pray unto the lotus feet of Vedanta. I embrace Vedanta, kiss Vedanta. Please manifest some meaning. I never go to university to learn. Oh, really? Yes. This kind of meaning appeared in my heart by the mercy of my Gurudev. Oh, really? They pay pranam to you here, really. This way. If you read under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava or Vrindavan Das Tukulila, 100%, every day, don't forget. Otherwise, I can throw you all outside. I can throw you all outside. I have to read Vedanta, Chaitanya Bhagavata. Then you can know, gradually, what is the glory of Vrindavan Das Tukulila. That's why Krishna Das Kabir Das Swami writing, Manusya ruchite dhanye oiche gontho dhanno. A human being can never write. He is a Vyasadeva himself. That's why he is in a position to write this thing. Because it's quite natural. Quite natural. Actually, I already told that Valmiki Muni first write Ramayana. It is written in their Sampada, Ramanuja Sampada. That actually, that Valmiki Muni came in the form of Tulsidas ji. Tulsidas ji actually started to compile Ramayana in Sanskrit. But first started there in Chittakut, after that reaching there. But everyday writing, everyday morning time, find all writing vanish, white paper. He's crying, what happens? I am writing so many pages every day. After that, he leave water and prasadam and praying to Vishwanath. What happens? Why every day I am writing, I am losing my energy? Vishwanath came in dream and laughing. It is my, I am done. I have done this. You have to write in a Maithili language, very common language, so that all common people, illiterate, habliterate, they can understand. You have to write. Oh, really? Then something, I mean, Bandana, everything written in Sanskrit, all other thing in. That day I was speaking, singing, na? You say, so you speak something from. Sri Ram Chandra ki palu bhajaman harana bhava bhaya darunam. This very nice Ramchandra. So this way, actually, automatically it can appear, provided you are sincere. Vyasadeva, you find, mind it. You are getting all power from the channel of Vyasadeva. Don't try to ignore Vrindavan Das Thakur. First you will have to write, read Chaitanya Bhagavat. Then after that, Chaitanya Charitamrita. I have limited time, I cannot explain more. So I am going to stop now. Vanchakalpataru Sekepasindhu Bhavacha. Patitanang Pavana Bhavacha. Any question if you have?